I literally almost died.
Alright guys, so today is December 1st.
Because we're not December 1st.
We're gonna do some Christmas shopping, because guys, that's what you do on Christmas Day.
Wait, what?
That's what you do on December 1st, guys. You do your Christmas shopping, even though the weather kind of sucks.
You know what, hey, what can you do about that?
But guys, if you really Christmas shop, if you didn't go with your sister and the Chamberlain, yeah!
Oh, I'm not even wearing it.
Shut up, just shut up, go along with it.
Thank you.
Next, literally a comedic genius.
Whoa! I literally almost died.
Whoa, guys, I can't believe I almost died. Can we get a like?
Josh TG dies on camera, gone wrong.
Gone section.
Alice, you're basic with those shoes.
Absolutely, it's me after I finish eating a KFC, just fat and happy.
Alice, you take a massive shit on the floor.
That is disgusting.
Imagine that was like a real, actual, like, shit on the floor.
Just picked it up.
Christmas shopping with Alex.
I realised I can't really show much of what I'm filming because I don't want to give away anything I've actually bought.
You can't ruin the surprise.
So today we're going to play a game or...
No, I'm only joking, guys. I don't want to be harsh. I'm not a harsh guy.
Changing up a little bit. 2019, new person. Christmas shopping is kind of complete.
Don't want to reveal too much because I don't want to give away things like spoilers.
How'd you say the day's been so far?
Loving the enthusiasm, Alex.
Yo, look at all the mist. Mom, look at the mist.
Are you wearing my coat?
Yo, did I say you could wear my coat?
Absolutely not.
I'm going to disown you as a mother.
Tonight's meal, as healthy as always. For a meat pizza, as healthy as always.
No, I just want happy days.
That was very exciting.
Okay. Let me just explain this for 1 second. Guys, this is so awkward, and I don't know if it's something I said. I didn't even say anything, but did I say something? Was it how I look? Like, did I look bad?
I don't know.
So guys, I parked up my bike downtown. I cycle in, so it's like it's free parking. How sick is that? Oh, so don't drive. But we're gonna ignore that. Back to.
And so I park up the bike. I start walking up the hill.
I go past the gym when I get to work. I go past like a gym, you know, a gym. People work out. It's like I should really do.
And when I get to this gym, who do I see? Who do I see across the street?
Alfie. Days.
Pointless blog, the man himself.
Yo, this guy is like a YouTuber OG.
If it wasn't for this guy, I would not have 1,000 subscribers today.
Trust me, look at this.
I just went to Alfie Days.
See, guys?
Oh my god.
I was with an idiot back then.
Like, it cringes me out looking at that, but yeah.
It happened.
Be jealous.
JK.
I love y'all.
And so anyway, he's walking on the other side of the street, and I see him for like a sec. I'm like, yo, this is Alfie Days. And like, I'm like this, ready? I'm like, and as I'm like, he looks over at me, we both make direct eye contact, and we just stare at each other, and he's looking at me like, and I'm just like, and yo, like my awkward encounter with Alfie Days, what the fuck?
Man, I felt so weird. I was like,
do I say something? Do I say hi?
But he's just giving me this like really bad look, and I'm just like, did I do something?
That was so awkward, guys. Oh my god.
So we held this for like 3 seconds.
And then he just turns around and walks out of his Gucci bag. And it's a pretty sick bag, not gonna lie.
But yo, oh my god.
So awkward.
Have you guys ever met any famous YouTubers?
Let me know down below. Let me know if it was awkward or not. Because yo, it was pretty awkward.
I feel as if I just get awkward around people. Like, I really don't want to, but some people I just get weird around.
Like, I'll ask them a question,
they'll answer it,
but then I'll ask the exact same question. And then they kind of look at me like, what the f***? And then I look at them like, what the f***?
Oh, God, yo. I got a snack out of it.
I'm an idiot.
What the f***?
And that was
an awkward encounter with Alfie Days.
Alfie, if you're watching this,
I'm sorry.
Fuck.
Hey, yo.
Good morning, squad.
Today is December 2nd.
I don't know what that means.
Time to put up the Christmas tree.
Today, guys, I'm using an account G7X. It's probably going to run out of battery soon because the battery always starts to die so quickly. Like, yo, chill out.
Chill out.
So this is where the Christmas tree is going to go. This is my sister, Alice. Move, get out.
Y'all know what's up.
It's Christmas time.
Tree's going here.
It's about to get
fucking lit.
We got the fam.
Everybody's being a little social butterfly.
Hey.
I'm trying to vlog.
Hey.
I'm a social butterfly, flying through the sky.
Look at me,
I'm high like a f***ing cat.
Dude,
you have to do that.
Guys, new Christmas diss track coming out.
Yo, stay tuned, it's gonna be insane.
So Alice, today at work, I showed people that video of me being a snail.
Oh wait,
you guys are not doing what I'm talking about. Yo, roll it.
I saw that video online somewhere and I just had to create it again.
Can you just do it one more time?
What a funny guy.
People, are we building? Oh, my light went out.
Guys, are we building this tree?
Is it about to get lit?
Yes!
Alice, let's build the tree, Alice.
I'm waiting
as well.
I want to build the tree.
Basil, I want to build the tree.
I actually don't even know where the tree is.
Like, if you're going to build a Christmas tree, at least have a tree.
Where is the tree?
You jealous of my dancing?
Am I jellious?
Yeah. Oh, I'm liking your eyebrows today. They look like slugs.
Loving the slugs on your face, Alice.
Wow!
That's my slug. It's cool having slugs in your eyes, Alex.
But have you ever been a snail?
No.
No, you haven't.
You wish you were a snail. So this year the family aren't really feeling the Christmas spirit. So instead, guys, we got a pop-up Christmas tree because we're exciting.
Yeah.
This is like my penis.
These can come.
Alright, Alice, we're gonna put it on the table. Are you ready?
Oh, yeah.
Go.
My God.
Hey! It's so lit.
Hey yo.
Update. Guys, this tree looks really weak. But Alice, with our magic, we're gonna make it look good.
A little bit.
Oh, that's such a Jake Paul thing, Jesus.
Almost died. Fuck.
But yeah, this is the work we have so far. I mean, the tree still looks like it's just skinny. It doesn't want to eat anything. Oh no, low battery. I'm gonna die. Oh!
Yeah, you. Yo, guys. Really sorry for the interruption.
We're back. It's all good.
We're gonna finish this bad boy.
It's about to get lit.
Get it?
Because it's lit. Let me get some of that good shit, Alice.
Hell yeah.
Oh, I think I got too much. Tinsel overload.
I don't know what the hell this is.
Yes, yeah. Give me that new shit. No, full shit.
Bitch, I'm silly.
The final bit of the tree.
Yeah.
Alright guys, that's going to be today's vlog. Today's shout out goes to Zombulfish. If you guys want to go subscribe to him, then go do it. Links down below, go show him some love. Until next time guys, I'm going to head out. So I'm in a rush, so I'll see y'all in a bit. Peace.